Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
He's as queer as a $3 bill. In fact, is that a unicorn on the top row up there? Definitely get one.
Strandberg is a
Hello,
lunatic.
Sir.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that is what we all want this day and age, right?
Come back in 5 minutes. I'll pack this all up for you. Meanwhile, you know, have a look around.
Thank you. Ah, come closer.
Hey, I have everything in pockets. I can get fit.
With last year. I forget. You brought her home once or twice. You want to work security at the Swedish consulate?
Mala? Yeah, she's head of security, actually. Funny.
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait.
Jeez, what a
does General Zaydin want? Paper the whole city with these things?
Yeah, you know what they say. The bigger the lie, the more people will believe it.
Yeah, I don't know. What if the real Crystal Dawn finds out? They won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name.
Kruger?
It's fraud. They're a terrorist organization.
Oh, what?
No harm done.
Look, Lassen, I'm sorry to dump this turd on you, but I've been waiting 6 months for this transfer, and I'm not about to don my cape just because Orlando made an asshole decision. What is he thinking? Keeping Strandberg under... You shouldn't be here at all! Wake up! Something serious is going on.
What's going on over there?
I saw someone trespassing.
I hear you. I'll take care of it.
Good evening, sir. Please come in. I hope you enjoy it.
Pardon you.
That is one white suit.
Yes, my friend, looking for a hat?
Love the red tie, mister.
Or anything.
Ma'am,
You remember that talk we had about low blood sugar? Yeah, this is one of those times.
So where is this guy anyway?
He'll be here. And you, have a banana for Christ's sake. Nothing to see here, sir. Won't be getting on TV. Just carry on, okay? Nothing to see here, sir. Won't be getting on TV.
Must be hard to keep that suit.
Carry on, okay?
No problem here.
Senor Blanco.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please.
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something like this. Not Denmark.
Hey, let's hear that alarm, come on!
Hey, go set the alarm off, would ya?
I got tagged! Light him up!
We need a medic! Got a man down!
Everyone's dead. Oh, no. Hey, we're not falling for that, you piece of shit. Come on out.
Hey, hey, who are you, buddy?
Regroup! Regroup!
Jeez! You!
I'm gonna take you down!
You made it. Most impressive, 47.
Okay, you need to pay attention.
Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
He's a marksman! Stay low if you want to keep your face!
Sir, we are in the middle of a diplomatic crisis.
Okay.
If you don't have an appointment, please take a seat in the lobby.
Good day to you, security guy.
Hey, security guy! You don't fool me!
Hey. I am not through here.
Right now! Put your hands down! This ain't no amateur!
Thank you.
get the upper hand!
Over here! On the double!
Man, I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear. Over.
You really think you're getting away?
One big clusterfuck.
Whoa!
No, no way.
Anybody there? Come on. Several homicides. Let me throw an ape over
here. Watch out, people! Someone help me!
You copying, Central?
What's happening? Should I be worried?
Hey! You must be the psycho perp!
Am I in danger?
it right.
No, you're not gonna like it when I get my friend.
Christ, somebody help me!
He's over there! Oh my God!
Help me! Help me!
He's over there! Jesus!
Holy shit! Oh my God!
Where's the Tango? Report!
Over there! He's over there!
I see him! He's right there!
No way!
Whoa!
Hey, soldier.
Got line of sight to target. Fan out. Let's get him.
That's 25 to life right there, buddy.
Excuse me, I think that is yours.
Did you kill somebody with that? Oh God! Oh God! Help! Help me! Please help me!
Oh, okay, I better get out of here.
Right there!
Someone is shooting!
What
Yep, it's as quiet as a grave.
Done here, let's move on. You might still be close. Keep your eyes open. Got that?
Oh, man. This is hell on earth. Oh, this is hell on earth. I can't be seeing this. Oh!
Hey, we need some help here. Please get some help.
Tucker up!
Oh, my God.
Hey, no, you can't goof around here, my friend.
You gotta come and help.
This is a restricted area. Ah! We see those hands.
Yeah, that's right, man.
Oh. On your... What happened?
Hey, you're under arrest.
Command, Tucker has stood down. We're taking him in. Over...
Please remain calm. We have a minor situation here.
Oh my God!
Hey, guard. Look, it's your time to shine. All right, we've got a troublemaker.
These characters? I wonder if they're from that high school.
Oh no!
Over there! Over there!
God damn!
Ah! God, ah! Hey, what's out?
It's over there! Hey!
Are we under attack?
What the?
Hey, I need some help over here!
Spread
out.
He's over
there.
Why aren't you doing that?
They're dead! Help! Get over here!
He's over there! Right there!
Get away!
Maybe your lover? Yes, you know what I mean. It's, anyway, find his gold.
Help me! something?
There's a guy whose behavior is just off the charts. You need to do something.
About our guy?
His suit was like white and he wore a red top.
Great help.
Okay, we need to man up. Victor Juliet 50.
This is Echo Call.
We got a creep trying to cover up a murder.
You.
Oh,
don't.
Crap.
That's a dead body.
Move! Move!
Wilco.
Move up! He's engaged!
I gotta get out of here. This is not happening.
I need some help here.
Hey, tell me what's going on.
Hey, there's this guy doing stuff that's not allowed. Stop it.
Oh my God.
No.
Hey, man, what are you doing here?
Stop! Hey, retard, you speak English?
Okay, yeah, I've had it.
I got a bullet here that wants to say hi to your brain!
Oh, Jesus!
What the hell?
Help! Someone help me!
What?
Is that Helmut Krueger?
Hello. He could be in a band.
Hello, sir. Have a lovely day.
Come closer. Our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco.
Salam. What would you like? Pick a beautiful...
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zedan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zedan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zedan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zedan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare.